Swap values. This example teaches you how to swap two values in Excel VBA. You will often need this structure in more complicated programs, as we will see later. At the beginning, there are two different values on your worksheet. Place a command button on your worksheet and add the following code lines. If you don't know how to do it, you can watch the previous video. First, we declare a variable called temp of type double. Dim temp is double. We initialize the variable temp with the value of cell A1. Temp equals range A1, value. As we have stored the value of cell A1 to temp, now we can safely write the value of cell B1 to cell A1. Range A1, value equals range B1, value. Finally, we write the value of cell A1 to cell B1 using temp. Range B1, value equals temp. Click the command button once. Values swap place. If you click the button once again, you must see that values switch back again. Now let's move on to the next video.